Hello everybody, welcome once again to Jnandipian English Club. Jnandipian English Club has provided platform for students to prove themselves. Here, students learn English with fun. This club boosts confidence of students in English. It gives opportunity to students to do different activities related to English.
Daily used English sentence. Absolutely not. Are you coming with me? Are you sure? Don't worry. It is yours. He is my age. No one knows. Anything else? Do me a favor. What time is it? Let me see. Take a guess. Shut up. We are almost there. Believe me, call me tomorrow. Do you understand? Do you want it? Don't do it. Don't exaggerate.
Grace lived with her parents. She was unselfish. One day, she was saved the 9 men and women from the drowning in the sea. The king of the land awarded to the Grace for her bravery. Thank you.
Myself Kinjal Chaudhary from Standard 10. Today I am going to present the biography of William Shakespeare towards you. William Shakespeare was an English poet, actor, widely regarded as the greatest, often called as the England's national poet and the Bard of Avon. He was born on 23rd of April in 1564 in the town of Stratford-upon-Avon in England. His father, John Shakespeare, was a very successful craftsman and moneylender. His mother, born Arden, belonged to one of the oldest English families. Shakespeare studied at Stratford King's Advan VI Grammar School. Where he got the serious education, Stratford teacher of the Latin language and literature.
I tell you, try again. It said that try, never cry. Keep trying, till you get success. Hard work is key to success. There are not short.
My name is Shubhangi Vilas Khandari.
And my name is Rajashree Maliwani.
Students, can a kangaroo jump higher than the Eiffel Tower? Yes, Rajashree, please tell.
Yes, teacher.
But why?
Kangaroo, Eiffel Tower can't jump, please.